that on the one hand, the country, as it were, pauses for a moment and says, how wonderful it is to have dads, and yet at the same time, at a significant element within the culture, there is the erosion of the whole place and calling of fatherhood. Now, if you doubt that, you need only to read contemporary literature with one eye open. You don't have to need to go and ferret for this kind of stuff. It is right there on the magazines and publications of our day. U.S. News and World Report had an article in it, which is another glaring example of the schizophrenia in a moral sense that is part of our contemporary culture. Why, it asked in this one-page article, is there no public debate on the issue of artificial insemination being made available to single women in America? Why do we hear nothing about it? Why is nobody complaining? Why is no one asking? And then it goes on to say the reason is that the cultural and social elite of our day don't want this to be challenged. Do you realize that there are some 3,000 fatherless babies born every year by means of artificial insemination? That doesn't take into account the fatherless babies that are born every day this past week in every maternity hospital in the city of Cleveland and every city in the whole of the United States.